Hi, I am Andrea Brühlmann, the developer of SwissCrate Business Manager. In this video, I want to show you what this software can do and how to get started with it. SwissCrate Business Manager is a cloud software for business and project management. For example, if you want to start your own business, it helps you write a good business plan and come up with a realistic investment plan. You can then generate a professionally looking document that you can present to potential investors. Or if you're a project manager, the software lets you define the project goals and activities and constantly monitor them to keep track of risks and to make sure your project has the desired impact. If you are a business consultant, you only need a single license for yourself and all your clients can work with you for free. The software runs in any web browser on computers, tablets and mobile phones. Now let me show you what you can do with SCBM. Go to scbm.biz. Click on the login button on the top right and log in. You'll see a list of projects you've been working on. You can create as many projects as you want, for example, one for your own new business, one for each client that you do consulting for, and one for each project that you are running. I'll open one of my projects, the Rosina Flowers. Now I can see all the available modules. There are strategy modules, like the business model or SWOT analysis, then monitoring tools, like the cockpit based on balanced scorecard, or the impact model. We have calculators for investment, trade or price calculations, and many more. You can always choose which tools you want to use, for example, for your finances. If you have a family business, all you need is a very simple cash book. For a bigger business, the finance plans let you create a very detailed profit and loss statement and the balance sheet for the next 5 years. And for a project, you can do a project budget to compare the incomes and costs. Let me open the business model first. Here we get a list of questions on the left side and text boxes on the right side where I can write the answers. The questions will guide you to think about everything that is needed for a well-engineered business plan. If the font is too small to read, simply adjust it by using your browser's zoom. Insert some text and format it with the text formatting toolbar. We can make text bold or bigger, etc. Save the changes by clicking the Save button. To export the business model as a document, simply click Create PDF and you'll get a PDF file. If you want to add your own questions or slightly change the existing ones, enable the administrator mode in the top right corner and edit the questions. Let me go back to the module overview. The next module I want to show you is the risk module, risk analysis. Here I can create a list of all possible risks of my business. For each risk, I can evaluate the probability and the impact. I'll get a beautiful risk chart that makes it very easy to identify the most dangerous risks. For each risk, I can now create an action plan in order to reduce them. The chart gets updated every time I click Save. As you can see in the module overview, the ones we have already edited are bold. Now, if I want to do an investment calculation, I can have several, one for each investment. To start with one, I can create a new one, or I will open an existing one. There are input fields for all the numbers. For example, for the desired rentability or the investment costs and all earnings and costs per year. At the bottom of the page, the total result is shown. I can now play around with the numbers to find out how I can make the investment pay off. The results are automatically updated when I'm typing. A totally different module is called Behavioral Styles. This is a simple behavior profile. It shows a person's typical behavior in specific situations. Choose a title that includes the name and the specific situation that you want to use for the profile. In this example, it's Rosina Woodland in her role as a CEO. Now we have a series of statements that come in group of four. For each group, read all the statements and decide which statement describes you best, second, third, and least. When you have finished, save the test and go to evaluation. You'll see your personal behavior styles diagram and a little explanation. You can do this profile as many times as you want and for as many people as you like. Use it to better understand the behavior of your team members, to develop your team, to hire the right people, and to develop an effective communication. Okay, now you've seen some of the modules and how they work. To work on another project, close the project and you're back on the start screen. I have already shown you how to create a PDF of a module. But we can also create a PDF document that includes several modules. To do this, we go to the printer symbol next to the project's name. Now we see a list of all the modules in this project, and we can choose which ones we want to include in the document. Clicking Create PDF creates a PDF again. Download, and we have a professionally designed document that we can use for ourselves or whenever we need to communicate about our business or project to other people. For every module, there is an option to add comments. For example, if you are a business consultant and your client wrote an investment calculation, you can check his work and give your opinion. To do this, turn on comments on the top right and write some text. To share the project with another person, go to Project Settings and open Team. Here you can invite other team members by email. All they need to do is to register as a free user and accept the invitation to your project. They can then access all the modules in this project. There is also the option to create reusable templates of each module and of whole projects. The templates can be shared with the public or kept private. Also, there is a download section where you can find the book The 10 Commandments for Entrepreneurs. The book was written by the founder of SCBM and contains a lot of information about SME management. Okay, this was a short overview of what you can do with SCBM. If you liked it, give us a like, leave a comment below, and share this video with your friends. We're going to post more videos about the individual features. Just follow our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page to hear about new features and videos. You can also sign up for our newsletter on scbm.biz and leave a feedback on scbm.biz/feedback. I am Andrea Brühlmann and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.